Peggy 7.
Do you have a message for citizens who believe Dr. Nefarious is planning another attack?
Absolutely. There is no danger. Everything is under control.
Coming up, 10 million ways your loofah sponge can kill you.
They were taking a break from being heroes.
I don't know about this.
Then, a certain arch-villain...
Hello, Mr. President!
...just wouldn't call it quits.
Dr. Nefarious, I was wondering when you'd be showing up.
His plan...
It's alive! Son of a...
...self-destructed.
That's not one of mine.
And their universe...
Clank. Get the light, would ya?
...turned upside down.
Oh, boy.
Now, in a place unlike any they've known.
Clank, where are we?
I do not know.
You twit!
They must take a leap unlike any they've imagined. In order to survive the planet, they'll have to survive each other.
I guess parades and groupies just aren't everyone's thing.
Both of those are my things. Straight up!